When you talk about gratitude with these people, you can't do it without the voices of the past echoing in all of our ears.
If you had it do over again, what would you do differently?
Bill, I don't think that I would be able to change a thing because God has been so good to me. There's a lot of things I'd like to do better. But back when I was on the farm down here in Alabama, from one end of that road to the other, I prayed that I'd be able to sing in a gospel quartet. It's all I've ever wanted to do.
And
I spent quite a few years at it, and God's been good. Don't think I changed a thing.
I love to hear you sing that death ain't no big deal, because you sing that out of experience, don't you?
Yeah, we've had some pretty close calls along the way. Every day that I live now, it's a bonus.
Yeah. Praise God. The Word says if we acknowledge Him in all of our ways, that He would direct our paths. I'd rather have that than the winning lottery ticket for the biggest jackpot in the world. Is because Jesus promised me that He'd lead me in paths I've never known, never dreamed of, and He has. And I want to thank God for that.
And to my family, what can I say? I'm the richest man in the whole wide world. The richest man.
We have a guest quartet, mixed quartet, to do this last verse. Notice the lead singer, okay?
When in the future came,